Hi, I'm Jody from writerslife.org, and today we'll be talking about how to feel successful as a writer. One of the most significant problems many writers face is finding ways to feel successful. Writing is not easy, and the time, energy, and effort we put into our writing has to feel worth it. Otherwise, what's the point? While initially, success to a writer may be something tangible and obvious, such as getting their novel published, on a day-to-day level, we writers need to find other ways to feel successful, to feel as though we are heading in the right direction. Here are some tips to help you feel like a successful writer. Write every day. Writing each day will help keep your focus and also make the writing process so much easier. By writing each day, you'll keep the momentum going and feel as though you are inching ever closer towards where you want to be. Stick to your goals. Writing is all about creating achievable but manageable goals, giving yourself deadlines and then working hard to stick to them. By having these milestones in place, every time you reach one, you'll feel that sense of pride and delight that comes with success, which will spur you on to keep achieving more. Keep sending things off. If being published is your primary goal, you need to send off your work continuously. Otherwise, no one is ever going to see it. Be strategic and do your research, but always have something in the pipeline so you know that there is still a chance that you might get the yes you are hoping for. Keep learning. Writing is a massive learning progress. The more you practice and the more open you are to learning, the more likely you will improve. If you know you are getting better, if you know you are perfecting your craft, you can't help but feel successful because you are always improving. Accept struggles and accept criticism. Nothing worth having comes easy. When you face obstacles in your writing journey, work hard to overcome them, but don't beat yourself up that they happened in the first place. Writing can feel like an uphill struggle sometimes, and you will undoubtedly receive criticism and rejections that set you back. The sooner you get over these, and the better equipped you are at handling them, the more successful you will feel. Focus on the positives and never give up. When you're feeling down, instead of beating yourself up or doubting your success as a writer, try to stay positive instead. The more positive your mindset, the better you'll feel. Being down on yourself isn't going to help you get to where you want to be. So hold your head up high, take pride in the fact that you're following your dreams, and know that as long as you keep trying, you are a success. By following these tips, you can find ways to feel satisfied, confident, and successful. It's not all about getting published or becoming popular. Success can come from within. Don't forget, if you're having a hard time writing or finishing your book, check out our free writer's toolkit. It can help you overcome procrastination, get organized, stay focused, and get your book published. Just head over to writerslife.org and get your free copy. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, turn on our notifications, and subscribe down below. And be sure to visit writerslife.org for more writing tips and tricks. And I'll see you next time.